Did you think when Maya blocked Nicoletti in the third quarter with about 6 minutes left and you got a turnover right after that, two baskets, you think that was a turning point?
I think Maya's block was pivotal, but I also thought like our whole team's intensity really intensified after she had blocked that shot. And I thought it kind of took a little steam out of Brazil's fire.